Hello, I'm Dr Manali, physiotherapist at ReLiva Physiotherapy and ReLiva. Today I'm talking about osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is a very common condition among elderly people, but nowadays we are seeing it in younger age and middle age people also. Osteoporosis is a condition in which bone becomes fragile and easily broken. It happens because of the imbalance in the hormones and deficiency of the vitamin D and calcium. Main cause of osteoporosis are low calcium diet, smoking, consumption of the alcohol, poor nutrition, decreasing the estrogen level, lack of exercise, and family history. So what are the symptoms of the osteoporosis? The symptoms of the osteoporosis are decreasing the height, shortness of the breath, chest pain, frequently fractures, change in the posture. That's all are the common symptoms of the osteoporosis. If person has the osteoporosis, that person has to avoid the high impact exercise, including running, jogging, skipping. Avoid the rapid movement, avoid the jerky movement, stop smoking, decrease the consumption of the alcohol, and maintain your ideal weight. And what person has to do if person has the osteoporosis? Then do regular exercise, increase the vitamin D and calcium rich diet, add proteins, minerals and vitamin in your diet, maintain your ideal weight, arrange your house in such a way so you can decrease the risk of the fall and accident. Now, treatment of the osteoporosis are including medication, healthy diet and physiotherapy. So let's see how physiotherapy can help in osteoporosis. Right exercise program can decrease the loss of bone mass, increase the bone density, and decrease the risk of the recurrent fracture. So what person has to do if person has the osteoporosis? Which kind of exercise person has to do? So that exercise including low impact and weight bearing exercise. Walking is such a great low impact and weight bearing exercise. Strengthening exercise. They can strengthen the muscles with resistance band, free weights and dumbbells. Balance exercise. Straight walking, one line walking, heel to toe walking, side to side walking. These all exercise can help improve your balance. Postural exercise. To strengthen your postural muscle, so they can decrease the stress on the joints and bone. Now, which exercise person has to avoid? Forward bending, toe touching, squats, crunches, twisting. This all exercise person has to avoid because this exercise stress on the joint and the bones, which already so weak because of the osteoporosis. So, if you find any symptoms of the osteoporosis, any difficulty in osteoporosis, then please find and consult the nearby ReLiva Physiotherapy and Rehab Center. Thank you.